symbols. Children, today again we are going to start a new topic, that is national days. Children, these national days are also called national festivals. India is a land of festivals. There are so many festivals in our country which are celebrated by all of us throughout the year. So children, see here on the board the description about this national festivals or national day are given. You have to identify this and then write the name. Children, check out your copy and let's begin. See the first one. It is celebrated on 26th January. The President of India takes the salute of the Grand Parade at Delhi. You have to identify this festival, that this festival is celebrated on 26th January. Okay, you come to school on 26 January and the President of our country takes the salute of the Grand Parade organized by our soldiers. Where? At Rajpath, New Delhi. Which festival is it? Which national day is it? Remember? Yes, it is Republic Day. So children, I'm writing on the board. You take out your copy and start writing. Republic.
Also known as the father of the
सा है, वो पर्व कौन सा है? यस, इट इज गांधी जयंती। ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो राइट
children. So you will learn this national days thoroughly.